Hey everybody, it's me, Loki, Loki Knight, and let's get back in. Let's get back in. Sorry about that, I just had to, you know, take a moment to stretch and move when you're sitting down for a long period of time. It really just gets you back and stuff, so. Yes, put a little bit of tea. Got a fresh can. Should be alright. Should be okay. In half an hour's time, this will be the longest I've ever streamed. I've only ever streamed for 12 hours, so. Gonna be interesting. Pineapple. Anyway, tropicola, my favourite flavour. Anyway, let's get it. Madame Boistrella.
Puzzles. Part of a deal. One of these, isn't it?
I'm holding up alright. It's just like, again, puzzles. Not appreciated. You're not appreciated, puzzles. Okay. Luki, get the redemption in. There we are. You win? But no, you can't win, though, Luki. But when we move in with each other, you can have all the sneak that I have. Yes, no problem.
Who's ready for a fight? No, I'm not.
That's good.
Okay, we still have to get to the end of the area, that's fine. Okay, we want to take the high ground again. Oh, that's a nice aesthetic choice, though. The big smasher boys, that they're holding coffins. Oh, that's beautiful design. This game is like... Honestly, like, I've been blown away by this game. Like, look at these lads. Spooky smashers. Oh, look at the design on them. Gorgeous, I love it. Enemy empowerment. 70% damage boost. Okay, we want to stay away from them. We want to stay the heck away from them. How fucking Mario really? Okay, and what's the... Yeah, you're gonna be coming in, aren't you? Yeah, we do not want to get down on there on the ground. That's not gonna happen. Range. Oh, there's a. I guess there's a bun over there. Bloody hell. What the hell's going on with the bun over there? Okay, so we need, what? Oh, we need to go that. Wait, what? No, we don't. Which way do we need to go? I'm getting confused. Which way do we need to go? We need to move this way, right? And then round. And then. Up here and then down? Right. God, this level's long. Yeah, okay, that's what we need to do. So if we can bounce over that, that potential? Is that a thing we can do?
No.
That was too much wishful thinking right there. Very well. In that case. See what we can do over here.
Hello.
Boom. Boil gaze isn't going to do anything, unfortunately. Take a 50-50 shot. That should be fine. Yes. 50-50. Come on. No, but... That's fine, because I can use... He's going to move, isn't he? Okay, then we'll do the set. You ready for this? Do 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 do. Boom. Ready? Oh, that didn't kill him. Oh no. Well, time to Aww, he's got long sleeves. Besides, Mario managed to get that off with the ink on his face. Okay. He comes in. Oh no! Where the heck are you going? Oh, you're gonna throw grenades. Oh no. Oh fuck. That's a problem. That's a problem. Can you... No, you can't. Oh wait, no, wait. Oh, the pianos! Okay, I thought that they're like coffin pianos. Very well. Not I need to get you. You bounce on that, you please. Thank you. Boy, man. Might not fly. I hacked it all up. I hacked it all up. Okay. So, lesson learned, that's not going to fly. We need somebody we need to get rid of Peach, unfortunately. So we're going to go with you. Because we've got lots of big lads, that might work better, actually. Because, Mario Rabbid is a bit more of a close call to combat fighter. So we might actually be able to fight down on the ground a bit easier. Yeah, we'll try that out. Rather than trying to go for the high ground, because the high ground's really well defended. Go for the lower ground. It's a riskier strategy. But it might pay off. Okay. So... Yeah, get that trundling in.
Hello.
Mario, can you get that shot? Shotgun, yeah. No line of sight. Lure them in. There we go. Makes him angry. Is he gonna smash him? No. Shotgun. Okay. A big smasher. It's gonna do more damage. Oh, I can literally just get back up here. Nice.
Whee!
Boop! Just tag him and get back up. Okay, that works. Doing that. Do this. Okay. Can't tag you with that. I can tag you with that. What is that? Oh, poison. That's not good. Uh-oh, that's not good. That's not good. That's not good. Ew. That wasn't clever. That wasn't clever. He's right next to me now, though. We are sort of smashing each other in the face. So, and he's dead. Okay, that was not the clever thing to do. I'm starting to lose it after 11 hours. Don't worry, we will get through this. It's not an easy fight. It's not an easy fight. Fights are getting harder now. Okay. To be expected. Yeah, I'm not taking the extra health. Stop. Not that. No. Bad game. Not bad game, but you know what I mean. No extra health. Get the shots in. And then. Yeah, if Mario goes here. We can get the shots in up. Yeah, okay. Cool. Okay, that's 100% shot at you. That would take you out. And, okay, he's been honeyed. That's good. So we're going to shield up. Sweet. Now, we need to make sure... Okay. If I can get a bit closer... Here? Draw them in though. Like, will that be enough damage though? That's the thing. That's 137 damage. With the hammer, that's say 250. Plus the 20% is another 50, it's 300. One of them would have to be a crit. So that's not gonna work, is it? No. But you have to tag him. But to tag him, you'd have to be close. If you come down here. No, it's not gonna work. It's not gonna work. What you can do, though, is. If you come down here. You can, you know, just chill there for a second. Take the shot. That will draw you over. And then, does that give you the shot? No, it doesn't give you the shot, does it? Although, you are in range. So, Mario, if you can use a hero sight, and then once... Magnet Dance gets him over, gets him moving. Gets that shot. Again, that gets him wiggling back over him. Yep. Back up over here. It's fine. But I don't have line of sight, no. Okay, 1, 2, 3, 4. Mario might get a hit, that's fine. Okay, we're doing good work. Enemies will get a few shots in. Okay, oh, yeah. We. Hello. Who are you going for? You go, okay, that's fine. You've got a shield. still hurts, but you've got a shield. That's annoying. Mario. That will that work? No. Yes. Yes. It's working. And then we're gonna go here. Yum. Oh, okay. That was a slight miscalculation on that on there, but that's fine. Okay, 175 plus 20% is plus enough. That might work. Bolt. We need that. You can't get back up here without booping me. Let's do that. You're dead. You're dead. Get him away from that pipe, otherwise, yeah, Peach is going to take him to knock. You, however, should now be able to take out the lad, right? 175, but with Empower. That's a solid 210. Yeah, you're dead. Okay. Just going to take it step by step, and we'll get there. Okay. Do you still have a shot? You do. But it's a trundle shot. Okay, we'll get that trundling. Going over there. That'll be a good distraction. It's healing. Not the worst idea. Yeah. Okay. We need to do one distraction with you. Shot there. If I go back further, it can be out of range. I hit you in the face a lot. That's not going to work. If I go up here, it's not going to be enough. Okay, how much damage does that deal again? 100. Let's just move up. Because then we can do a bit. Oh. Actually, no. Now he's focusing on him. Okay, so that's fine. Yeah, that's fine. Because he saw the movement, so I don't have to take the shot. Because then he has to waste his turn to get over to me. What are you doing? I don't know what he's doing. No! That wasn't the plan. Heck. Oh, that's gonna hurt. Oh, sorry. Okay. Boop. Hello. Okay. We've got to start doing some good work here. Can I get the shotgun blast? No, that's not gonna hurt. That's not gonna work. Hit you. Get behind cover. We've got to really get this guy moving around now. So go here. Bounce off you. Can I bounce off you? Over Yeah. Yeah, that should work. That. Bounce him over there. And then we're just going to run him around. So now I need to, yeah, do that. That gets him over here a little. And then we use our shotgun blast. And he's dead. Sorted. Boop. Okay, Mary took a little knock there. Took a little from the hit, but it's fine. Yeah, the concern though, buddy. That's gonna keep trundling along. Okay, there you go. Heck.
No, there's bunnies over there now.
Yeah, get down there. Not really a good place for you at the moment, Mario. As for you, you need to do the same. Except you need to go down, like, here. You need to go in the pipe. You need to be... Is there cover there? That's not cover, is it? That's not cover. You'll move around there to shoot me, so... Get cover there, I guess. Cool. And he hits something to do. Well, I can do this. Yeah, that'll work. Of a bouncy voice. Yeah, that's not a lot. I don't know why you're even trying that. Okay, they're gonna start bouncing all over. Boing. And then he's gonna bounce too. No? Okay. No bounce. Is it, need to wait one more time. You're right to push forward, though. Why don't you just go in, bam, and then running away. Back into cover, there we go. Shotgun blast off? I can get a little bit of shotgun blast off. Although I can bring him closer, which will be hilarious. Ah, can't bring him closer. Sucks. Take a little bit of shotgun blast. That's enough. That'll do. Okay, Mario's looking a little bit worse for wear too, so we'll get you there. Although, will Overwatch do anything? Might. I don't think it's going to do much though. Good luck. It's not going to work. This is not going to work. Okay, they're going to keep bouncing on over. Avoid. So we need to get them all together. Okay, if we can get you here. Okay, that's enough. Although I can get you closer. It's gonna be hilarious. That's right. That's right, boys.
Oh, no. Get up, that's fine. It's fine. It's fine. It's gonna work.
We'll do the same with Mario. Not quite. Okay, it's fine. That's a bad idea. I don't want to put him in the range of a blast. Although, no, I don't want to put him in the range of a blast. Okay. Oh, I can just take the shot here. Oh, that's good. He bounced the little bit. Thought bombs were supposed to bounce. Approaching 12 hours, yeah, I know. It's a heck of a long time. Healing. There you go. Okay, we're starting to get in combat with these lads now. No! Heck. Twitch notified me you're still alive. Still alive. Oh no. Get that Trundling, I guess he'll get there eventually. How about that, Twitch? Being alive for 12 hours. Yeah, she'll go up. Just in case. And no. Okay, I want you to can't take the shot, can you? Fine. Okay, is he not taking the... Oh yeah, he took the shot. I was gonna say, oh dear! Everybody got pushed around. They got bounced. I tried to find it. Okay, we'll get there eventually, it's fine. It may need the pop buttons. 0%. Nope. Picture. Okay, that's good, because now. Hero sight! Sorted. Out of range. Okay, this is working better. The start was a bit. Annoying bugger. Oh, it did bounce him though. Did bounce the bouncy bun. It's still trying then. Thank you. Mario, please. Thank you. Another one of these trundling along. Boop. What do with it? Okay, we will finish this little fight, and then we will do the next Steam Raffle giveaway. Trundle. Keep going. I believe in you. That's right. Okay. No. Yes. Okay, let's get you in there. Sweet. Okay. Face, can't I? There you go, gets him in the open for Mario. Now I can look at the heck out of it. Just in case it's a speedy run. It's a spooky boy. Hello, spooky boy. That's fine. I mean, I should just be able to. Oh, yeah, this is gonna be this thing. Can I just get out of my. Took a while, but we got there. Ooh, carnival of fun. Madame Boistwella, you're doomed. We are doomed to inferior fortune telling and outrageous prices if you see someone besides Madame Boistwella. Oh. Well, thank you, but I prefer to build my house on the solid foundation of science and reason, rather than mindless superstition. So you don't want to know where to find the last relic? One fortune, please. Over the gardens, under the mountains, the item you seek is in the fountain. Can we get a hint as to what the item is? Even the light of Boistwella's inner eye can't penetrate the darkness in every corner of the unknown. But watch where you step. Not all as this, it seems. Are you talking about the ground? Does one of us trip or something? No. Well then, I think we've wasted enough valuable time on this side job. We'll let you get back to separating the slack-jawed yokels from the money they're saved to buy pickled pig's feet. Good. Good day, madam. Oi. Beepo's very rude. You're all doomed. doomed. I would shout, but I'm gonna lose my voice otherwise. Anyway, let's see if, yeah. Steam raffle, that's what we're doing, yes. He was the last person who won. Last person who won was Always Armor. So let's get this sorted. So people eligible for this are Blue, Brutewurst, Buster Barley 10, Gavin Grey Howard, Jack Loves Logbait, Kyoka 015, Minero and Lucas, Nice Nicolol, Ook 08002, and Ruskate. Let's see who wins. Kyoka. They have not won one yet. That's a good one. Yes, Kyoka 015 has won the giveaway. And yeah, let's get sorted. Wheel of Steam Keys! What did they get? I didn't take Rapture Rejects off the thing, did I? I keep doing this. Apologies. I thought I took Rapture Rejects off. I did. I didn't hit the flywheel changes. Rapture Rejects has already been taken by Always Armex, so I'll have to spin the wheel again. I do apologise. Mustache Amigos. Yep, that one hasn't been taken. Mustache Amigos it is. Mustache Amigos. Take that one off the thing. Bam. And this time apply the wheel changes, please. Make sure it's not on there. It is not on there. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Perfect. There we have it. Nice. 12 hours in. But yes. If you're watching, you will have accumulated some channel points as well. So do make sure to get those in for the sneak raffle entry as well. Okay. Let's keep going. Let's do this. I got this. Yeah. Okay, let's get these rabbits and sort them out. Get them home. Hello. Okay. What are you doing there? Fusion, where's this going? Where the heck are we going? I'm very heckin' bamboozled right now. Okay, so we just go around here. Round that pit. Nope, okay. Ah, button. There we go. And then we get back around. Power orbs. And we're everything. me way in there. I see the way. One of Madame Wastrella's tarot cards. This one portends famine, death, poverty, sickness, and no dessert after supper.
Oh no. No dessert after supper. No. Everybody wants dessert after supper.
Oh, we got it, yeah.
Okay, thank you.
What are you doing? Drawing a live rabbit on your tarot card means chaos, destruction, laughter, and giant toilets in your future. No. Okay, defeat 8 enemies. Let's do this. Oh, heck, they're big lads, though. They're big heckin' lads. How many big heckin' lads do we have? 2... I'm gonna look at the high ground, okay. What can I not? There we go. Boing. Boop. And then we're gonna go. Yeah. And then we're gonna go. Hit.
Dead it? No?
Ooh, you're getting back up.
You're angry.
Now you dead it?
How are you still wiggling?
I've no idea how that guy's still wiggling. I'm gonna keep doing these guys a tackle. We'll get them eventually.
Honey, nom nom.
Mine. Ducky, go for it. This should do it. Okay, then we won. Oh, did Mario take a shot? Mario took a shot. He'll be fine. He'll be fine. Right? We'll be fine over here, right?
Just in case.
Where are you gonna go? You're gonna hit Mario, you're gonna hit Mario. Oh, no, hold on. Bloody hell, that was not a good idea. I forgot, yeah. Ow. No! Oops, that's not fair. Ow! Wait, is she dead already? No, she's not. Now she's dead. No. Okay, let's try that again. I didn't realize there was a lad up there. Yeah, I see him now. I see him now. Right, let's try that again. You. I need to upgrade my ducky, don't I? Yeah, I do. One, two, bounce, get behind cover, there you go. Make my mistake. No. Guys. I want to hit you. And then I want to get behind cover over back here, I think. I still get a shot at that, that's the question. No, I need to be standing here, I think. You're fine.
Oh yeah, Mario time.
Well done. Yeah, he should be far enough away now. Just in case the bomb tries to get dropped on me. Do it. Yes. Nice. Still alive, just. How are you still alive? Why didn't you get the second hit? I don't... Why didn't you get the second hit? Confusing. That's just weird. Okay, well, we need heat. Immediately. Okay. That's like, I just kill Peach.
Why does she take damage?
Everybody gets here. Yeah. Okay, good. Next. Hello. Goodbye. let's get him up. Find some cover. No, do I not get... Oh, maybe. Good. Mine. Hoover up. You can chill here. It's gonna work, is it? Yeah, get that. Thank you. Gotcha. Keep on stacking that healing, please. Nope. Get a shot in now. Yes. No. I might be able to do something here. Yeah, so if I do that. Ooh, don't hit me. Hello.
Hey. Bye.
Leave my friend alone. Okay, look, why are you popping off? No, friend! Back. Still got four buns to boot. Okay. got the cover out of the way at least. That was bad. Okay, no, that good work for me. That actually worked for me. Okay. Maybe. Maybe. No, that didn't work. Bonk. And he gets the second one, because of course he does. I still don't understand. I don't understand. Okay, he can get wrecked. Okay, yeah, he can get completely destroyed. Kill four buttons still. Oh my god. Go for it. Honey, you're stuck. Good. Heck, no. Of course it's a vampire, he's gonna get the second hit. Oh. No, he's dead. He's dead. Give it another shot. feeling better about this one now. All I have to do is get this person shot. Sorry if I'm starting to lose it. Just like, oh. Do the work. Oh, he's stuck though. Oh no, he's dead. That's fine. That's fine too. You'll be fine just with that. Try and push forward past this point. That's a problem. Grenade, that can deal some damage. The deed. Okay, we need to push forward more aggressively this time. Because, yeah, we've got them to deal with. I think that's the problem. I've been playing too conservatively. I need to push forward more aggressively. Gonna draw them in. And, yeah, if I go here, it's gonna get nearby. There we go. Need to tag team them. Need to tag team them here. Order, didn't I? That worked better. Huh? Hopefully they'll come towards me. Perfect. I'll get angry. I want them to come in towards Mario next. Can't move though. Ah, here we go. Perfect. Push forward though. There we go. Like that. There you go. Mario's in the radius, shouldn't we? Mario takes that shot, he's gonna die. That's not gonna work. Yeah, it's nowhere around. You can deal with it. Fine too. just deal with it. Just deal with it. You can deal with it. Ow. push forward past this point, though. Ignore that big lad. You need to get up there and take care of both of those. They're being a pain. Yeah, and that's now being destroyed, so yeah, we just gotta get up there. A little bit unnecessary, but sure. Nah, that's a lot of money. Yeah, grab all that heck of money. There we go. Okay, you can take the damage. Just get up there. Boink. Focus on them, please. Please. Good. Is he dead? He's not dead, bloody hell. You need to get that off. That's right. Yeah. good. Critical save me there. Kill him, please. Let that kill him. I didn't kill him. Get that bit of healing. No healing still isn't active. Can I get the shot? Yes, with honey. Yum. Did I do it? I did it. Thank you. Oh, that was a tough fight. It's a very tough fight indeed. Oh. There, by the fountain, is it a boo or balloon? Isn't the boo? It looks like a boo balloon. It's the missing relic of goodness. Let's bring it back to its pedestal. I see a shortcut down there, past the fountain. Hello, boo. Little boo balloon. I'm gonna get this. No, I got stuck. even getting stuck, that was ooh. Lucky. Yeah, we have it. He's gone. No pity, kitty. Scratch and claw your way to victory. This crystal blast, but for some reason, gives you sneezy fits. No, no sneezy fits. Yeah, you need an improved secondary, I think. Oh, wait, maybe not. You do. What's your primary day? That's fine. That's fine. Yeah, you need a new gun. Yeah, yeah. That's a massive boost, like, this poor lad needs a new gun. How's a skill tree doing? Oh, there's got lots to be done here. St- stomp damage needs to go up massively. Is good. Everybody gets more health. Nope, except you. Save that up. Everybody gets more. Wheel of Fatality, no. Up we go. Oop, burp. Bye, burp. Get this boo home. Voila, our prayers have been answered. Now the moon gate should open wide for us. I said voila. No. It was supposed to open. Why didn't it open? We did our part. We retrieved the lost relics of goodness. Why isn't it open? Not bad. Why isn't it open? That doesn't look good. What happened? Spooky. That's the wrong gate. Maybe there's a hotline we can call or something. Oh. Our anonymous patron has again picked the perfect time to lend a helping hand. Dorks, you're probably feeling pretty discouraged right now. Not that I blame you. I'd be discouraged if I were you too. The moon gate can't be opened unless there's a full moon. Duh. Too bad it's gone already. Lucky for you, I know a way to get it to come back. Just take the totally non-spooky path leading from the gate that just opened, and everything will work out fine. And you won't be killed. I promise. There's something off about this last message, though I can't quite put my finger on it. Perhaps it was more to Madame Boastrella's fortune than she let on. Perhaps someone else is planning to harm us. And our enemy back an ally is as in the dark as we are. To the gate. Introducing El Calavera. This is a fight. This is a fight, isn't it? I'll be honest, I don't know if I can keep going. I'm sorry, everyone. I'm dying here. I would love to keep going. But I'm physically falling asleep at the desk. Yeah, I'm physically falling asleep at the desk. I can't. What I will do though is, I will do the rest of the Steam Key giveaways, and I'll do the Snake giveaway now. I do apologise, I just can't. I can't, it's better to try. It's still the longest of streams. 12 hours 52 minutes, still the longest of streams. I think it's just working my way up, slowly chipping away at it. I can't do this now. I'm sorry, we'll get there eventually, we'll get there. I'll have to train my body to do this, But, yeah, let's get on with the rest of the giveaways. Because in the meantime, sort this out. So, who's the last one to get one? It was Kaiko's last one to get one, so that means everybody else always on it. Yep. Sweet, let's see what it is. Jack loves logabates. Has won another one. Sweet. So Jack loves logabait. Let's see what you've won. Wheel of Stinky. Balance a lot. Double check that one's not been given, just because I don't want to hack up. No, balance a lot. Nice. Balance a lot. Sweet. So let's get rid of that one. Yep. Again, I'm dying right now. See the next one then. If we go back over to here and here and here, and then Nightbot keeps making yourself eligible. Yep. Yay, Menorinocus, I can never pronounce your name, I'm so sorry. I do like the Mario very far picture though. Rowan. Chris. See what you've won. Bow. Wheel of Steams. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Spin the wheel. Invisible ink it is. Sweet. Invisible ink. Let's go to that one. Okie doke. Again, I apologize, I'm doing my best to not literally hit the desk with my head right now. Just fall asleep. Where are we going? No. Yep, it's all fine. Not gonna heck off. Get the back on. Roll it. Blue! You won another way. Again, it's all fair, like, I've made it so that, like, a person can't win consecutive ones. So. It's all randomised. So, congrats, Blue. Wheel of Steam Keys it is. Partial control. Remove that one. And on to the next. Look. Look. 0, 8, 0, 2. So yeah, this is really the last opportunity if you do want to get your sneak raffles in. Again, I do apologize for the situation that we're having to do right now. But if you do want to get your sneak raffles in, you want to get them in now, while we're sorting out these last few bits and pieces. So I'll just quickly chuck that in there for you. You shall be getting... See what we get. just leave those two left. It's not really a wheel, it's just a coin at this point. There we go, nice and claw. Let's get the next one. And it's going to be one of these two. But which one is it going to be? Manual. It's going to be Omen Sight. There we go, which leaves Kingdom Newlands. Which, again, not really a wheel at this point. But Kingdom Newlands to be grabbed. So let's roll Nightbot and see who wins Kingdom Newlands. Put back on Nightbot off. Blue again, completely randomised. Nightbot can do its thing. As you can see, blue has won the final one right there. I wonder what it's gonna be. Spin the wheel.
Oh dear. Kingdom Newlands, isn't it? Yeah. Kingdom
Newlands. So, congratulations to everybody that has won Steam keys. Apologies I didn't do them every 2 hours like I did say, but I did promise to be giving away these keys. And so, you know, I wanted to make sure I did actually give them away. So, I fulfilled that promise, and I hope that you do enjoy them. I will be sending them out probably tomorrow evening. I'm very tired. So, I'll make sure to get that sorted. As for the sneak raffle, let's quickly check who's got any entries left to get in. So, we've got 3 entries to sort out. 1, 2, and 3. Okay, so I have to write these down manually. We've got Ook 0802, so Ook 0802. Let's fold these up, because yeah, I write them on a little bit of paper and fold them up. That's how I do. So that one's sorted. Blue Royale. Let's fold it up. It's all folded up. And Jack loves Lockbait. Blue, hey, I can barely stay awake for this long, so I'm amazed you streamed for this long already. Thank you. We're 13 hours in at this point. Jack loves Lockbait. Jack loves Lockbait. There we are. Okay. And, I'll stick those in the shaker and see who wins. So yeah. In the shaker they're gonna go. It's glow in the dark. It's my favourite shaker. 1, 2, 3. A little shaky read it. It's spooky, I'm in the spooky section. Spooky. In fact, I'm just gonna pause it. There you go, it looks pretty paused. Let's see who wins. Is it all shaken up? So should I wait to ask when a plus 13 long stream percent is, or should I wait for another? Probably want to wait for another. Oh, hold on. Yeah, this is completely the stacking. This one. This one is the one that wins. Don't know what it is yet. But this one. Who is it? Cool29 is the winner of the third monthly sneak raffle. So I've got that right there. I will make sure that they get their code as well via the whispers. I hope you all enjoyed the stream. And again, everybody that has actually got in a raffle, so Ook, Blue, and Jack Loves Lockbait, although you did get the raffle in for this stream, it's still going to be in the shaker. Still going to remain in the shaker. which means that even if you don't win for like the next 3, 4, 5 months, still going to be in there, so you can still have the opportunity to win. So if you randomly get a message from me 6 months down the line, you may still not be watching the stream, but 6 months down the line, if you win in this, you're going to get the voucher. So that's how I like to do that. That's how I like to do that. But yes, thank you everyone for coming along and watching me play this wonderful game. We're going to go back to the main menu now. It's honestly, this is a gorgeous game and I absolutely adore it. I can't believe like how floored I am by it. This is honestly, it's got to be up there in my top 5 games. The art design is stunning, the humour, the character design. The character design is amazing. It's so specific to each zone. It's got so much character for each zone. I love it. I love it. It's just, it's amazing. And the gameplay is ridiculously solid and in-depth. I didn't expect so much. And yet, I bought this for £8 when it was on sale, and it's the best £8 I've ever spent. Seriously, if you have a Switch, buy this game. Like, wait till it's on sale, sure, like, put it on your wish list, but buy this game. Hey, Buster Barley. Unfortunately, we are having to finish, but Cool did win the raffle, and we have done all of the Steam raffles, having to end it. Yeah, I'm dying right now, but we will complete Mario & Rabbids. It is very unfortunate that I've not been able to make it the whole 24 hours. I can barely function right now, but we will beat this game, I do promise you. We will beat this game. I'll keep this game for the next month of sneak raffles, and we'll do a similar thing again, and like we'll just make it like two separate, well, basically 12-hour streams at this point. So again, massive apologies if you just come in, but you know, you've got a whole month, right? You've got a whole month to actually get some more channel points to get in on the next sneak raffle. So silver linings, right? Unfortunately, however, it doesn't do come to that shield bit of this live stream. If you did enjoy it, you know, hit that follow button, and if you massively enjoyed it, hit that subscriber button. If not, perfectly fine as well. Those sorts of things can be awake after 13 hours. As Buster Bolly says, 12 o'clock, it's 12 in the morning. Just hit midnight here in the UK. And I'm bloody knackered. I'm so tired. But yes, I shall find somebody wonderful to send you over to. I promise. I shall find you a wonderful person. Go and raid. If you can, you can do a little Screm Loki raid. If not, that's fine as well. I'll quickly just shut off those as well. If it wants to let me. We've got little emotes for the little raid. And the one at the end is what I do for raids. Makes me very happy indeed. All the little emotes that we've got. A bit toasty is wonderful. So yeah, if you can do a little Scremmy Loki raid, or just raid !, it would be much appreciated. And let's see who we can send you over to on a raid for. Let's see who we can send you over to on a raid. I shall send you over to, I don't know anyone there. Anyone else playing Mario Rabbids? Mario and Rabbids? Anyone? Yeah, okay, sweet. Bioweapon Rum is currently playing it, so I shall send you over to them. So, as it does indeed come to this final 10 seconds of the stream, so just thank you so much for the support. Sorry again to have let you all down, but, you know, whole month, if you want to hang around, really appreciate it. Like, you all seem awesome. Thank you for being there. Just hope you enjoy the raid, and hope you have a good night.